Does this place get many visitors?
This is the only way to get here.
Did you check it for footprints and tire tracks?
3 days ago, I walked the river, both sides.
Let's check again. Rounds?
There are two kinds. 10 jacketed, 10 expanded.
I'd like 20 of each. And, 10 explosive.
Not a problem. Can Mercury do it?
Mercury will do very nicely. I brought my own target.
Right there.
Muzzle velocity?
About 360 miles an hour. That's including 20 miles an hour off for the sound suppression.
Ruger.
M14.
I've not had one before.
You find it easy. I rebalanced it for the weight of the suppressor. The fulcrum's 2 centimeters forward from the grip, but that shouldn't matter if you're firing. I'm assuming you are from a fixed position. There's no major recoil issues. You should be able to hold any target, even the smallest.
Go to the flower, fire into these reeds.